got up and left, and people asked me how was the show, and I told them it was horrible. So you want me to complain to higher up the corporate? I certainly can do that.
You can certainly do that.
Because I think that's inappropriate to talk about somebody with all the time. You know.
I am so sorry for that.
I mean, I did not appreciate that.
I
laughed about it. I don't think it's very funny.
That's why you won't see
some
me.
Some people got it.
I don't like the language. I don't like the
now, this wasn't a dud. No, this was family.
Well, that was in the family show. That's a different story. 7:45.
Yes, that was the family show.
Well, now that's something that I can take care of. So, and we do censor them in the adult, the family-friendly show times.
So this was the 7:45 show. The lady was awesome. The lady, Jana.
Exactly what was said again. No, I'm sorry, I misunderstood you. I thought it was in the adult show.
No,
we don't
it was
censor
the 7:45.
Them in the adult show.
I was okay.
It was talking about people with Alzheimer's, and that when you went to see them, they didn't know whether he was a squirrel or what because they didn't have any sense.
Okay.
You know, you know, it really hurt me. I got up and left. And then people asked me, when they were coming in, they're like, oh, did you enjoy talking? Like, honestly, I love the lady, but the man was horrible. You know, I have nothing to say, good about somebody that can poke fun at somebody with Alzheimer's. You know, it's a horrible disease. It's very heart-wrenching to have to live with it or take care of someone with it. And to use it in a family show.
I know it wasn't a family show, my apologies for listening to me. I will definitely address that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
The
I'm
adult
so
shows
it's how you feel bad. Okay.
Yeah. Well,